things going to work out for you. But it's important that you put God first, and everything will be all right.
Everything will be all right when you put Him first.
Put God first, you see. That blessing that you're looking for, God will open the door.
Everything will be alright when you put Him first.
Everything. Got a little food for thought. Listen.
Whatever you need, God will supply. He will supply your every need. Whatever you desire in your greatest dreams, everything
will be alright when you put Him first.
Everything
will be alright when you put Him first.
I ain't gonna hold you, but I got one more thing to tell you. Listen,
God owns the cattle upon 1,000 hills, and all you got to do, Lord, that is do His will. Delight in Him, He'll give you the desires of your heart, and everything
will be alright when you put Him first.
Everything
will be alright when you put Him first.
Everything
will be alright when you put Him first.
You see, He wants to be first in your life and first in your heart. Wanna be first in your mind, and can't nobody tear it apart. He wants your body,
a living sacrifice.
He wanna be first.
He wanna be
chapter, the 33rd verse, say, seek first in the kingdom of God, and all these other things gonna be added unto you. Everything you need, God got it.
Everything will be alright when you put God first. Everything will be alright when you put God first. Everything will be alright when you put God first. Everything will be alright when you put God first.
It's gonna be alright.
Everything will be alright.
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 Psalm 37 in the 25th verse say, I have been young and now I am old, yet I have not seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread.
Everything will be alright.
You put God first.